My name is Kathy H. I'm 28 years old. These days, I spend most of my time not looking forwards, but looking back to what happened to us. Me, Tommy, and Ruth.
Students of Hailsham are special.
None of you would do anything except live the life that has already been set out for you. You will become adults, but only briefly. You have to know who you are and what you're created to do. It's the only way you'll lead decent lives.
Once the truth had been revealed, it changed everything between us. Tommy and Ruth were together for the remainder of our time at school. I kept hoping they would separate. They never did.
I know you think that you and Tommy would have made a more natural couple.
You see, the thing is, although Tommy really likes you as a friend, he just doesn't see you that way.
If there was a boy and a girl, and they were properly in love and they could prove it, then they would be given a few years together.
It had never occurred to me that our lives, which had been so closely interwoven, could unravel with such speed. Maybe none of us really understand what we've lived through, or feel we've had enough time.